To change the crotch buckle on a Kleck Foon for Flow, you're going to take the buckle and slide just the strap into this vertical part. So forcefully kind of push the edge in. Once it's turned sideways, then pull up here to remove it. You can choose the longer or the shorter setting. I'm gonna put it back in on a shorter setting. I'm gonna make the metal and the strap like a T to each other. The metal goes in here, the strap goes in here, just like so. Tuck it in and then pull it forward and turn 90 degrees, making sure that the red button faces out.